divide 163 by 3. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 163 here, 3 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 1, here 3. 1 smaller than 3. So we should take two numbers, 16. A number close to 16 in 3 table is 3 fives, 15. Now we should subtract, we get 1. After this, bring down the beside number. So 3 down, so 13. A number close to 13 in 3 table is 3 fours, 12. Now we subtract, we get 1. After this, no more numbers to bring it down. So what we do is, we put dot, take 0. So 10. A number close to 10 in 3 table is 3 threes, 9. Now we subtract, we get 1. Now you observe, we had 1 here and we got 1 again. That means this number keep on repeating. So this is our quotient.